Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I would ask my colleagues for their support of House Resolution 114, commemorating the 60th anniversary of the National Association of Social Workers. Social workers are an essential part of all of our communities and the largest group of mental health providers in the United States. These tireless professionals help solve and cope with a wide range of problems and stressful situations in their everyday lives, including poverty, discrimination, abuse, addiction, physical and mental illness, educational problems, divorce, and disability. Given the wide range of tasks undertaken by social workers, they can be employed in a variety of settings, including mental health clinics, corporations, schools, and hospitals. The National Association of Social Workers is the largest membership organization of professional social workers in the world, with 132,000 members. And I'm proud to say that my wife and my daughter are members of the NASW. NASW was established in 1955 after the consolidation of 7 social work organizations. NASW's primary functions include promoting the professional development of its members, establishing and maintaining professional standards of practice, advancing sound social policies, and providing services that protect its members and enhance their professional status. The organization has also been at the forefront of every major social change in our nation during the past 60 years. From the Civil Rights Act of 1964, to the establishment of Medicare, to the Lilly Ledbetter Fair Pay Act of 2009. Mr. Speaker, there are over 40,000 degreed social workers and roughly 11,000 licensed social workers in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. And the demand for this line of work is expected to grow greatly over the next decade. I'm happy that this chamber will vote on this resolution today, because today is NASW's Pennsylvania Action Advocacy Day. I invite all of my colleagues to talk to the members of NASW that will be visiting your offices throughout the Capitol and learn about the work they do in our communities day after day, and to understand the challenges these professionals face in the 21st century. NASW has proven an invaluable asset to our schools, hospitals, human service agencies, and local governments, and I'm hopeful this chamber will recognize and commend them on their 60th anniversary. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.